Bibi, Redbird and Wing. Burning bat rubber is a favorite thing. If turbo drugs action's what you really crave. Batty Race!
Welcome, one and all, to the annual Gotham Grand Prix! Are you ready for some high-speed racing action?
Let's G-O!
Fantastic!
This could be awesome!
Racers will follow the marked course as it winds through the streets of the city. The first across the finish line will receive the grand prize trophy as Gotham's greatest racer!
Oh, look, there it is! Oh. I bet it's huge! Up close.
Hey, does anyone see the race cars? Shouldn't they be here by now?
Hey, yeah, what's going on?
Attention! Due to sudden unexplained flat tires and engine problems with all the Grand Prix cars, this year's race will be run by a team of special guest racers.
Guest racers?
Wait, all the racers broke down at the same time? You don't think...
Presenting today's last-minute new racers! Wait a minute. This can't be right. It's...
The Legion of Doom!
They must have broken the racer's car so they can win the trophy for themselves.
Wait, that's not fair.
We can't let them cheat.
Right, we're gonna enter that race too. We're gonna show them that the only way to win is fair and square.
We get to race?
This is awesome!
Let's show them how it's done.
Oh, yeah.
What's this? It looks like we have a special appearance from the Batman's fleet of vehicles. This race just got turned up to 11!
Bro, crashing our party uninvited? Totally weak!
We can't let you cheat your way to victory, so we're gonna beat you fair and square.
Earth to BAM! Cheating's all we ever do, and it works like all the time!
Racers, rev those engines! 5, 4, 3, 2, one, go! And they're off! We are in for a treat tonight! This is bound to be a race to remember!
Alright, stay sharp. You know the Zoomers are gonna keep cheating, so watch out for anything hitting up their bumpers.
Birdie, but be careful you don't fly off the handle.
Whoa, 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 whoa! I knew you couldn't race fair!
Why compete when you can cheat?
Can you believe it? The Redbird is going, going, gone!
Nice and solid. I hope you like my little trick, Bibi. It's totally off the wall.
Yes, straight away.
That tunnel's a fake. Deploy safety bubble. Looks like you're having a ball.
When the Batgirl cycle has been bounced from the competition.
Hey, Bibi.
Hey, Red.
Hey, Snowy, I got another one. What kind of car does a werewolf drive?
I don't know. What?
A monster truck!
Oh, you always tell the best jokes, Buff. You know, I wish I was as funny as you. I'm real sorry, Buff.
About what? Hey!
The Zoomer said we gotta cheat to win that big trophy.
Aw, man, you don't have to listen to them. Besides, it's way more fun if you win fair and square.
I know. Sorry.
Later, Snowy. Oh, hey, Bibi. Hey, Redbird.
Hey, Buff.
Riddle riddle me this, riddle me that. How do you get rid of a flying bat?
No time for games today, quiz. I've got a race to win.
Not anymore.
Gross!
Why don't you stick around while we cheat our way to victory?
This is lame. Even for you, quiz.
Yikes, Rays fans! The heroes are dropping like flies, and it looks like the Batwing is grounded. Oh, things are not looking good for Batman's vehicles. Let's see if the Batmobile can beat the odds.
Slow your roll, my dude. Nobody likes a tailgater.
How about a little detour?
Hey, what happened to all the arrows and lights? I think I'm off course. Prank must have moved the signs and led me off track. I'm stuck. Can anyone give me a quick tow?
We're too far back. The Zoomers cheated and stopped the rest of us with a bunch of sneaky traps.
Why am I not surprised?
It's all on you, Bam. You gotta win this race for us.
Okay, I can do this. Let's see. Oh, yes! Let's go!
The final turn and approaching the finish line.
So, did everyone take out a Batwheel?
Bibi's all bubbled up.
Buff's been ice.
And Batwing's in a sticky situation.
Redbird is up, up, and away.
What's this? The Batmobile is back on track. But is there enough time to make up the lost ground?
Yeah, it looks like someone didn't finish their job, Prank.
It's not my fault he's so annoyingly quick.
We can blame each other later. For now, let's focus on the matter at hand.
Ducky's right. We can't let that goody-goody go-kart win. Not after we worked so hard on our clever cheats.
I'm closing in on the Legion of Zoom, but it's 1 against 5. Any ideas, team?
Easy. They cheated to beat us, so you should cheat right back.
Yeah.
Do it.
They deserve it.
I can't do that. Batman wouldn't cheat, and I'm not about to either. But that gives me another idea. I know they'll try anything to stop me. But if I can get them close enough, maybe they'll take out each other with their own cheats. Hey, Zoomers, you here to watch my victory lap?
Ha! You wish! I'll show you why nice cars finish last.
Not if I get them first!
Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Nice one, Bam.
Come on, you got this.
Coming through.
No, you don't. Oh, mommy. I'm frozen.
Oh, wow. The Batmobile is putting on a show.
Smooth moves, Bam.
4 down, 1 to go.
Looks like it's just you and me, Prank.
Then let the best racer cheat!
Throw it back at him! Now's your chance for payback.
Then I'd be as bad as him. I'm gonna win the right way, without cheating.
Supposed to play favorites, but it feels great to have the good guys win this one, folks.
That was awesome!
You gotta show me that move!
What a race!
I was so sure we'd have to cheat to keep up with them. Only Bam could keep his cool like that and win the right way.
No fair! Everybody knows you gotta cheat to win! You don't deserve that trophy!
Cheating may seem like a surefire way to win, Prank, but it usually comes back to bite you in the bumper.
Huh? Are you kidding me?
Ha 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 ha!